people in the United States are very interested in the Nordic model. What are the most asked questions?
Well, education is obvious. That's a huge source of anxiety and concern for Americans to provide their children with education. And a lot of people know that the Finnish education system has done really well. So people ask about that a lot. Vacation time, of course, is something that people know, that Nordic people have some vacation. But in the US also, people discuss paid parental leaves, paid sick days, which workers don't always have in the US. They're not guaranteed by law for everyone. So that's one question that people ask me often about Nordic countries. I think there's often a question of entrepreneurship. There's this sort of idea that, okay, well, maybe Nordic countries do well. Some of the social programs that help families combine work and family, and it makes life better. But does that kill innovation? That is something that I often get asked. Americans have this idea that it might be harmful. And so I talked to them about Nordic companies. Of course, anybody who sort of looks into it knows that there are plenty of Nordic companies that are doing really well. And so giving people paid parental leave or building your education system does not kill innovation. It actually produces it.
Right. You can't really transport societies, but what are the elements or the techniques that you can bring over?
Yeah, I think it's true that, of course, all countries are different, they arrange differently, it's not so obvious that you just bring something over, but I think all countries can learn from each other. And if you think about the Finnish education system that is so famous, the irony is that so much of it is actually based on American education research. So Finns have taken things that Americans have come up with in American universities, American teachers, and have implemented it in Finland. So I think you can certainly look at ways that things are arranged, or paid parental leaves, what is the system, how is it arranged, and then of course you have to figure out how is this going to work for us. But I think it can be done much more, perhaps, even than people think that it can.
Right.